Here they come. Off and pacing, and a good beginning in the center for Bet and Vicky. She charges off the wings, along with Catch an Ace, and to her outside is L.A. Always a Martini. L.A. Always a Martini, sweeping up for Drury to go for and grab that early lead. Catch an Ace in the pocket spot, Bet and Vicky in the center. Speed from the outside now as So Long Darling presses the pedal and drives up three deep into the turn. Backed off inside fifth as Dragon Rocks, six towards the rail as they head over to the quarter is Take Your Breath Away. Then we go back to Naughty Lady B, a gap of four lengths back to Just Her Luck. Tracked by Bid for a Hug, and Franz Hook is trailing 26-3. They zip through that first quarter, and Drury's got the top spot. L.A. Always a Martini will take them up to 3/8, but now she'll take a seat as So Long Darling, the even money favorite, scampers to the front here for Cullen and takes command on the way to the midway point. New race leaders, So Long Darling, L.A. Always a Martini in the pocket. Catch an Ace is third. This Dragon Rocks underway fourth outside, now third. Giving cover to Take Your Breath Away. Bet 'em Vicky locked up sixth inside. Seventh over land is Naughty Lady B in the back three. Bid for a Hug, Just Her Luck, and Franz Hook. 56-second speed to the half. 29-2 in the second panel, 3/8 of a mile to go, and it's So Long Darling, the talk of the tote board, leading the way. Pressure on the outside from this Dragon Rocks. Third in the pocket is L.A. Always a Martini. Then on cover, Take Your Breath Away. Buried at the inside is Catch an Ace. They go to three quarters next. Still there with the lead is So Long Darling. First over this Dragon Rocks. Pocket sitting L.A. Always a Martini at three quarters in 1:24, and they're into the stretch. So Long Darling trying to stay tough for this final eighth of the mile. Outside second, this Dragon Rocks still inching in. It is So Long Darling clear by a length and deep stretch. Second outside this Dragon Rocks. It's So Long Darling and this Dragon Rocks coming to the line together. So Long Darling won it by a length over this Dragon Rocks. Third was Take Your Breath Away, very close for show. Right there at the rail was L.A. Always a Martini with Naughty Lady B.